Hello.
Jamie Powell, this is an automated message. You are going out with the wife shortly, so you have 1 hour to get to Bournemouth HMV and back again to shop vlog. Your message will self-destruct in 10 seconds.
Oh, shit.
That's right, HMV in Bournemouth, and we've arrived, and we've got Batman The Long Halloween, the first thing I'm seeing, with a lovely slipcover based on a very popular graphic novel. Looks really interesting. Judas and the Black Messiah, not particularly interested in this film, but I'm sure it's very good. Erotic ghost story, now we're talking, fellas. No, this one's not for me. Anyway, moving on. Inside Number 9 is quite a popular TV series. I've never seen it. Is it any good? Let me know down in the comments. Friendship's Death sounds optimistic, doesn't it, with old Tilda Swinton. Yes. What we've got here, is a new release from Arrow. Looks really interesting, but I'll wait till it's cheap. What has it got here? Stephen Chow in Forbidden City Cop. Looks quite interesting, this. Might have to get it soon. What else we got? But I'm a cheerleader. I want to see this, but it's quite expensive at £15, so I'll wait for the price to drop. And the HMV Premium Collection's now 2 for £15. So I'm just going to show you a few of the titles that I quite like. There's so many, though. Scarface is the original one, in black and white movie. Looks quite good. Quite a recent release. We got Kroll with Liam Neeson starring in it as well. Good fantasy 80s adventure. King Kong, which is not about me. No, it's that this is an all black and white one back in the 40s, I think. The Beast of 20,000 Thathoms. I'll get it right in a minute. Looks quite interesting. Pet Cemetery. This actually isn't the best release of the film, but it looks like a nice addition. Akira Kurosawa Samurai Collection. I want to watch this one. Let me know if it's any good, people. We're home, people, hooray. And as you can see, I've got some goodies. Let's see what I got. It's time for the shit that we bought. It's time for the shit that we bought.
Same old shit.
It's time for the shit that we bought. Oh! The first one I got, which wasn't on the shelf in HMV, had to order it in directly, is The Human Voice. It's $5.99 and it's only half an hour long, but I thought, why not? It looks really interesting. I like the looks of the story. And yeah, it's even got like a Q&A with Tilda Swinton, so that'd be interesting as well. So fantastic. That is The Human Voice. Batman The Long Halloween. This is the first part of a two-part movie based on a very popular and acclaimed graphic novel, Batman The Long Halloween. And I really can't wait to see this. Been looking forward to this one, and I'm actually going to wait until I get part two next month and then do a double bill complete movie review thing. So that is that. Fantastic. And the third and final pickup is The Stylist. And this is a sort of an Arrow special edition. And it's about a serial killer who's a hairstylist by day and sculpts of victims by night. And it's a two-disc limited edition which comes with a Blu-ray and the soundtrack as well. Plus a pull-out booklet and poster, and of course the slipcover as well. So very pleased to pick that one up. And that's it then. Thanks for watching my trip to HMV. Sorry it's a short video, but something's better than nothing. More videos coming your way. I'm off next week, so fantastic. So loads of videos coming next week. I've got lots of things planned, so awesome. And there is a special mystery vlog coming next week. Not saying what it is, because obviously it will ruin the surprise. But yeah, a special mystery vlog which will be dropping next Thursday, a week today, so look forward to that. But anyway, guys, see you soon. Take care and bye for now.